Do you think he's gonna keep those blue eyes?
You know, he might, because his daddy has light eyes.
How old is he?
3 weeks today.
Wow. You look pretty good for a woman who had a baby 3 weeks ago.
Oh, no, I'm not his mommy. I'm just his... auntie. Hi. Have we met?
Jason Dean.
Oh, God. I'm sorry. You're Mr. Dean?
Jason, please.
Wow, that's some weird stuff, because you're really young.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know, it's strange. I always pictured a newspaper bullpen as being a little more, I don't know, bustling.
Bustling.
Oh, hey, no.
I'm Elise Rothman. Let me show you around.
Honestly, Elise, I didn't mean to insult your team. I grew up reading comic books, The Daily Planet, Bustle.
Yeah, well, in all fairness, Superman can move faster than a speeding bullet, so he's got a little leg up on the bustling, you know?
A woman who knows her superheroes. I'm impressed.
I'm Phoebe.
I know. I've been doing a lot of homework, a lot of reading. Circulation is down.
Sorry.
I plan to bring it up, and from what I've seen, that's gonna start with you.
Wow, that's really sweet. Isn't that sweet? Did you hear that? I'm sorry about the little picture show, you know?
Oh, if I had a nephew that cute, I'd show him off, too. Best I can do is picture my dog.
Mr. Dean, if you'd like, I could give you a tour.
Great. Phoebe, let's talk soon.
He has your eyes.